Hello, followers. I am Amanda Noboa, your business coach with ActionCOACH Team Sage. It is great to be back with our next episode of Think Big, Stay Focused. In my next video series, I will discuss six basic principles of project management. My goal is to show you that you don't have to be a certified project manager or a project management guru to implement these principles when launching a new initiative. These six basic principles will be your roadmap to the desired outcome. Principle number one, you have to create the vision and mission. In order to successfully execute projects or initiatives, you should always begin with the end in mind. This is effectively accomplished by designing the vision and mission of the project, so it is crystal clear to everyone involved. When designing your project vision and mission, you have to make sure you are concise, clear, future-oriented, challenging, abstract, and inspiring. So let's recap. The first of the six basic principles of project management is to create a vision and a mission for your project that will help clarify the expected outcome. I'll say goodbye today with a great quote by Steve Jobs. If you're working on something exciting that you care about, you don't have to be pushed. The vision pulls you. Till next time.